Today we're doing a squad builder for the BPL. This team will cost round about 70k. And yeah, let's get on with it. So in goal we have a Chelsea goalkeeper here. We have Begovic. Begovic, he is a really good goalkeeper in my opinion. Other people might not think that. In his last couple of games he hasn't been playing that well, but you know, we'll get used to him. And also 6'7", so he'll never get lobbed. And 7k as well. Next up in right back we have Matteo Damian. Has 79 pace, 73 dribbling, 82 defending, 78 physical, 4 star weeks, but high work rate. He's really good. Although he hasn't got any assists or goals, but you know, he's a defender, he doesn't need any of them. He's just he's really good at tackling and not giving away penalties that much. Zoom up. So yeah, I think Damian is a really good defender. And yeah, hopefully he does really good in Manchester United days. Next up we have a man by the name of Kurt Zouma. Zouma is a solid defender. I'll just give you a moment to look at his stats. Yeah, so he's pretty good, isn't he? And he's also got like 90, 80 yards jumping, so he'll score a lot of headers, you know, keep all them crosses away. I'm surprised Begovic can do that as well, really. You know, if he's 6'7", he can catch stuff. And yeah, he's an all-round defender. Next defender, though, we have to go with a man named Jeff Cameron. Jeff Cameron, he plays for Stoke, and he's American, yeah, but he's also really good as well. All of his stats are in 70, apart from shooting, which is 55. But other than his shooting, his stats are really good, and you can get him for 1.2k as well, in the bargain. You could also play John Stones, but personally I'd prefer Cameron. Left back position, we have Luke Shaw. Luke Shaw, he's a solid defender. I don't know how much he really goes for because I've packed him. And he's got 3 assists as well. Yeah, so 82 pace, 72 dribbling, 72 defending, 73 physical. Yeah, he's got a really solid card. Centre mid, we have Dembele. The reason why I picked Dembele instead of Ramsey is because I just prefer him, really. Ramsey's only got 2 better stats than him, but still, even if Ramsey was better than him at everything, I would still use Dembele. I just find him really solid. You know, he wins them headers in the midfield position. And next centre mid, we go with an inform called Stephen Davis. Davis, at first glance, you wouldn't think he's a really good card, but when you look again, he's got really well-rounded stats. 72 pay, oh god, that's been there, isn't it? 72 pay, 70 shoot, and 80 pass. 80 dribbling, 67 defending, which is, you know, decent, and 76 physical. So if he gets team season, he's looking at an all 80 cards, or, you know, all 80 apart from his defending. But yeah, he's solid. I would really recommend him. And our cam, the only non-rare of our team is Jorginho Wijnaldum. The man who scored 4 goals to get Newcastle their first win this season. I mean, Wijnaldum, He's a really solid card. 82 pace, 75 shooting, 73 passing, 84 dribbling, and 70 physical. It's a really good card, trust me. The reason why he hasn't got, you know, a load of assists, because he gets the assists of the assists. So yeah, he's a really good player. And right wing, I actually have a right mid, because I couldn't be bothered to convert him. We have a man called Eric Lamella. Lamella, he is a really solid right winger. And personally, I thought he was smaller than 6 foot, but no, he's 6 foot. 4-star skill moves as well, you can't forget that. 80 pace, 77 shooting, 78 passing, 84 dribbling. Really good stats. Up front, we have a man that goes by the name of Pesky. Pesky, he's really good at 9 skins. But I will make an English team soon, so yeah, you might see Hesky in there. We actually go with Mane. He's really good this year, especially now he's a gold. He was still good last year for when he was silver, but he just feels much better now he's gold. 91 pace, 73 shooting, 70 passing, 81 dribbling. Can't complain. 6 games, 8 goals, 2 assists. His name, only 4K. And finally, the man that my sister packed, Memphis Depay. Now Depay, he is sick. I mean, his stats are close to Eden Hazard's. Let me just get Hazard and show you. Eden Hazard, there we are. Oh no, not the highlight. There we are. See, they've both got 90 pace. Hazard's got better shooting by 4. Hazard's got better passing by 11. But still, you get the picture. The pie, he's easily going to be as good as Hazard. I mean, he's only like 20, Hazard's 24. But by the time that the Pi is 24, he'll definitely be around Hazard's level. So yeah, that's my team. Hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.